Hello, boys and girls. We're going to do bubble wrap sensory play. So grab one of the bubble wrap, put it on top of the cardboard, and please tape it so it doesn't move around. And you're going to need some paint to color. Alright, Miss Shabby is gonna color the background yellow. And let's see what she's gonna draw. She's coloring each circle to make something. You can be more creative to make flowers, anything you like. Now here it is. Thanks for watching.